There's two songs that I like to name that are written by Judy Turner and Joel, because her Joel and she and Joel have a class at Camp Ford. And she wrote these, I don't know how many years ago, 20 years ago, I think. And she just spoke from her heart. So this first one is, well, just about Yahshua, but and the second one is about nature. So the first one I'll start, it's called Do You Know? Do you know how I long to see you? Do you know how much I care? I look down through my life, searching for you, just to find your love there. Do you Do you know how I long to see you? Do you know how much I care? I look down through my life, searching for you, just to find your loving hand. But as I come in among my brethren, watch your fire light their eyes. They hold my arms, they hold them high. They let me know you are into my breath. Oh, yes, you are. Don't tarry, please, Yahshua, don't tarry.
Thank you.
this other song she wrote, she'd go out and just look at the world and see how Yahweh was manifested. And she especially liked to sit on the beach and listen to the waves. She felt Yahweh, they would come in and say yeah, and they'd go out the same way. So the song is kind of based on things that she's observed. And it's a nice song. Let your heart fall.